How do you have an SD card in there and there?
So this guy,
big stepper, big stepper right here.
It's my inspiration. He motivated me to start this YouTube. He gave me this camera.
Damn, you're gassing me up.
He's my brother. I love him.
I'm Mr. Motivation out here.
He's done a lot for me in this life. I appreciate him.
I wish I could have went on the Hawaii trip. I should have went there.
He should have been.
Should have been there.
But yeah, he watched the video. He enjoyed it.
I approve. This is Marco video approved.
Approved by Marco.
It's a W video. If you don't subscribe to the fucking bell right now, make sure to drop a comment down below. Make sure to like and subscribe. And make sure to watch every single video up and coming on this channel and get this man monetized. Hell yeah, boy.
We're there, back on the bag last night. Pre-flight. 0 hours, 9 a.m.
What do I say?
How's it going?
We're going to where?
Go get a little silly. See what's out and about in the town. Maybe go and link up with a couple people that are on mycelium with the trilliums.
Just called up my friends and they're like, oh, yo, your bottle of margarita for Cinco de Drinko is actually in this mailbox right here.
Yeah, that's what.
Oh, I think the mail is here, bro. I think we got something. Hey, we got a fucking big one.
We got a big one.
You got a big one, mate? Fucking Cinco de Drink, eh? Ring, ring, hooray.
Yep.
And I'm gonna be
Time to get fucking cranked.
As a kite by then.
Bet, let's go.
I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife.
So here, these prickly pines just poking us in all different places and offices on our skin.
Keep on keeping on, man. Keep on keeping on.
And now we're up on top of the hill with our pyramid scheme.
Oh my god, what the hell is this?
Oh my god,
what is it?
It's the labyrinth. We're way on 2 point. Why are we so smart? And this is the entrance of the pyramid. Or a pillbox.
We don't have a flashlight.
Oh shit, dude. Do you not have a phone?
No.
I don't even have my phone. Man.
It just opens up. Do you have a phone?
Go look around. Go look around in there.
It's like oddly like a hot, cold, like the experience that we were having on the beach.
Here you go. Oh, what the fuck, Dorian? I don't like that.
We gotta scope that out when we come back down, because that's just gonna kill me.
Who's that gorgeous?
Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids.
I see three aliens at the top, because I'm just playing miniature golf right now.
In fact, it's cold as hell. If you did.
Shh, hear that? No, I don't either.
Don't go into the long grass, please.
Here we have Patrick Starr sunbathing, making sure he's catching every single bit and piece of UV that he can catch.
He likes it when you do this. He likes it when you do that.
Shh, don't tell anybody. It's a secret. You tickle him. I like put pinky inside. So this is Patrick Starr's butthole. You take pinky, you do lick. And then you take pinky and then you shove right inside. Number two prostitute in all of Kazakhstan. Okay, moving on.
Any thoughts on that?
Patrick's a whore.
Caress the tree. Bite the tree.
Caress the tree. Bite the tree.
Caress the tree. Bite the tree. Yeah, I've located another fine specimen.
Yeah. Oh. Well, I've been here one other time. I think he's been here two times.
No. No. You don't eat bananas that aren't yours. You understand?
Sorry, guys.
hike. Where are we going?
We're going to Sacred Falls.
So here we go.
Let's fucking get it.
Let's get it.
Yeah, boys, let's go.
Let's fucking go.
We're feeling good, we're feeling all right.
Been
they'll fucking come up and just sink their teeth right into you, and you'll just have an excruciating pain. Hey, wake up, Gary. Time to start moving, Gary.
Oh, it's about that time for us to look around.
Edible flowers. What kind of flower is it?
You put these in a salad to kind of give it the aesthetics, but there's a lot of vitamin C in it and vitamin D. You want some?
Well, let's all welcome in familiar faces.
Raise your hand if you ever tried an ant as a kid. Yeah, me neither. I was not that kid.
Perhaps somebody who has a conflict in their life. All right.
Make it a backhand. No look.
Tell them you're sorry, but there's ways to change the wrong to right. We can sit in a distant haze and watch rain clouds pour thoughts of greatness to help our troubles.
Made it to the land of the sacredness. I possess the powers for you to be anointed. Do you accept the power?
I do.
Power granted. Here you go, boys.
Oh yeah. Well, it's a struggle every day, we're stressing. But what's a life without dedication? I'm gonna pick up that soul's intention to soak in music, relaxation.
We made it.
Almost fucking bit me, but you gotta just put them on, and then we're activated. Got the elusive glasses here.
Running out of mic.
Time is the most valuable thing there is.
The most valuable commodity they can ever ask for.
Smoking darts, eating farts.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Nice. Ken Nettles, what do you have to say?
Nothing, bro.
Boring. Fella Howdy, what do you have to say?
The sun is shining, about to go down. It's gonna look beautiful tonight.
Yes.
About it.
Yes. Don't let them fool you. Oh my god.
Damn. A little glimpse.
Gotcha.
A little glimpse into what it was like at Vista High.
To correlate, you have to coexist, yeah? So it's like, we're all in.
Bella.
Dorian's fucking gnarly, but like, I'm fucking crazy here, dude. You get it? What's your name, man?
Mike,
I'm Zane. Dude, your shirt's actually pretty fucking sick. Where'd you get it from, dog?
My friend actually got it to me, bro.
Dude, this shirt is fucking pretty rad.
You know what? You can have it.
Are you serious? Dude, I'm fucking, I'll take it, dude.
All right, bro.
Oh my god, dude, this fucking dude. I'm Zane. It's fucking good to meet you. Your beanie is pretty sick, too.
Nah, that's too much. That's too much.
I'm just fucking around. But it is sick, and it's pretty
cool.
That's fucking love, dude. That's fucking
hey,
rad,
put
dude.
It on. Hurry.
Oh, shizzle. Oh my god, I feel like Mike. Yo, Magic Mike in this motherfucker. I'm Magic Mike, dude. I'm Magic Mike, motherfucker.
Mike, I fucking love you, dude. Thank you so much. That's actually a
good
one. Hey, so Mike, I don't really like you, but like I think you should have this.
Thank you.
It's
bro.
Actually my favorite shirt, dude. You know? And like you shouldn't take it, but I think you should take it.
Are you sure?
No. Yeah.
Damn.
This shirt
might be sicker than the one I got you, bro.
It might be. Put that shit on.
Are you sure?
I can see it looks good. If it doesn't look good, fucking right. Give me it back. All right. Look good though.
Alright.
Oh fuck, that looks better than I do. Fuck, you gotta keep the shirt, dude. It's fucking clean, motherfucker.
It's like a jersey swap.
That's fucking rad,
like
dude. That's fucking rad.
Thanks, bro.
That's fucking one love. Fuck this guy. Fuck, give me the shirt back. What?
Are you sure you can have it?
Fuck you.
Mike? Magic, sorry. Mr. Magic.
About to go on a hike, and then we're probably gonna go hit China Walls. We're going to Poopia Trail. Yeah. We're about to walk in right now. Here we go.
Pia Trail.
Poo-poo-pia Trail.
Not poo-poo.
Let's get it.
I used to rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own.
That's why you wear socks when you hike in Birkenstocks. Because when your feet get sweaty, they slip.
It's Phuket Thai Express.
Oh. Nah, it says fuck it.
Listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead, long live the king.
to watch the sunset on Waikiki Beach just to end out day three. I'm excited to make this video. Let's get it. Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. We might be a little lost. We're in the middle of the jungle. We're almost there. We're exhausted. Listen, baby. See my sweat. How are you feeling, Marsh?
I lost no water on the other one. Valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me. No matter where you are, no matter. We've been hiking for probably like 3-4 miles now. We're really hoping that there's something good up here. Let's see. How far? Don't worry, baby. Just call my name. I'll be there in a hurry. I guess we got blue balled. Look that way. There. Just nothing. There is a little bit left, so let's see. You don't have to worry, cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
Oh my fucking god.
Day after day, I'm more confused. Yet I look for the light through the pouring rain. You know that's a game that I hate to lose. And I'm feeling the strain.
Peter Quill, Star
Wars. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Won't you take me away? Beginning to think that I'm wasting time.
So we went to the market and got myself Luka Doncic, Kobe Bryant, the man, Steph Curry, Wardell. Alright, yep, that's what I got.
Bless up.
What you doing?
Where you at?
Well, you got plans.
Don't say that.
I'm sipping wine.
In a robe.
I look too good.
To be alone.
My house clean.
House clean.
My pool warm.
Pool warm.
Just shake.
Smooth like a newborn.
My eyes fucking red.
Fucking red. Coming straight from the heart. So, if you're trying to lay in these arms.
Go.
Come on, leave the door open.
They sure as hell do not dress with these on.
Dude, my eyes are so red. It's a rainy day out. Let's see if you guys can see the rain. And so we're gonna go see a movie, Guardians of the Galaxy. I'll let you know how it is. Pretty stoked.
The finale. I'm hoping it's 10, but probably like a 9, 9.5.
I'll let you know what it's rated. Hee.
I'm sipping wine, sip. In a robe, trip. I look too good to be alone. Ooh. My house clean, my pool warm, just shake, smooth like a newborn. We should be dancing, romancing in the east wing and the west wing of this mansion. What's happening? I am playing no games, every word that I say is coming straight from the heart. So
kangaroo from Hawaii stuck in her, so she said
aye.
I was snorkeling at Sandy's beach and I found these Louis glasses. I don't know if they're real, these bad boys. I cannot see anything. They're quay glasses. Give me some bars. Let's hear some bars.
I got no bars.
Yeah, I feel that. Do you feel it?
Yeah, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh,
wow. I'm trying not to. Actually, I'm like sobbing this.
Found a bracelet that says Unite for Kindness, Acceptance, and Aloha. Found these two bracelets. Found a sticker. I've seen these on a lot of cars. It was in the ocean.
Oh, yeah.
She hid around corners and she hid under bed. She killed it with kisses and from it she fled. With every bubble she sank with a drink and washed it away.
It looks nice, doesn't it? Goes with my eyes. Yeah.
Do you see both ends go into my pocket? What about this one and this one? Those are the pockets.
Shooting dice, stuck it in the 8th grade. Lied about free lunch, so I got it every day. Nigga said that I changed since I moved up, man. In the same, since the game switched up when I came. Hit the lane, then I banged my hits. Not ashamed, you were lame in the drain. Washed up with a name. Yeah, I really feel the pain when they talk about your mind. You the truth, boy, salute. Ain't nothing left to prove. You the greatest and they hating why they wanna take your food. Boy, these other niggas fool. Keep your eyes on your loot. Keep your hands on your girl and a nigga that'll shoot. Cause these niggas willing true, if they have a feeling too. Sometimes you gotta do what the fuck you gotta do. Don't move, hands down, and the heart turn blue. Fire out, arms up, as we play this in the loop.
my first day back from Hawaii. I'm editing the videos right now. Hopefully I'll have it done in about a week or so. I realized I had a lot of boogies in my nose when I was filming. It's kind of embarrassing, but my first time filming, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I got really tan. I had a lot of fun doing this, and thank you for watching it. Or if you're not watching this, whatever. Yeah, I got really tan. Let me show you. Make sure you smash that subscribe button.